We present a technique for large deformations on 3D meshes using the volumetric graph Laplacian. Large-scale mesh deformations are challenging for existing techniques, which often produce unnatural volume changes and other artifacts. Here we show the results of performing large deformations using the Poisson mesh editing technique from SIGGRAPH 2004. The bending on the left produces local self-intersections. The twisting on the right leads to undesirable volume changes. Our technique, called volumetric graph Laplacian, can avoid these problems by imposing volumetric constraints, which are efficiently solved as a sparse linear system. Here we compare our technique with Poisson mesh editing. Based on this technique, we have developed an interactive deformation system. In our system, the user deforms a 3D object by manipulating a set of 2D curves. Here we show the editing process of a dolphin. The 3D curve on the mesh is projected onto a plane, producing a 2D curve as shown on the right. The user deforms the mesh by manipulating the 2D curve. This can be done either by drawing a new curve representing the target curve, or by directly editing the curve using its B-spline control points. A novel application of our system is to transfer the exaggerated deformation of 2D cartoon characters to 3D models. Here we demonstrate how to use a cartoon sequence to deform the dinosaur model. First, we specify three 3D control curves on the mesh along the spine and legs. Then, based on the cartoon image sequence, we rotate the model to a proper view to define the projection plane for each control curve. After that, we set the strength field for each control curve. To deform the spine of the dinosaur, we go to the third frame of the cartoon sequence and specify the spine curve of the cat. Then the projected curve is deformed to match the spine curve of the cat, and this 2D deformation is automatically transferred to the mesh. Similarly, we deform the right leg of the dinosaur. Now we show some results produced using our system. Here is a kicking dinosaur. We can easily apply different cartoon deformations to the same 3D model. Here's the same dinosaur dancing. Here is a walking cat. Here's a running lioness. The final example is the Stanford armadillo throwing a baseball. With 170K vertices, this 3D model contains an abundance of geometric details. By adopting a multi-resolution technique for acceleration, we can achieve pleasing deformation results interactively.